And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and League Two action is what's on the menu coming up live. It's Colchester United, and they take on Swindon Town.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'd be in for a belter here with these two.
The lineup then for the hosts. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free role.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And this confrontation is underway. Stevenson. He's beaten his man into the advanced position. Now, can he deliver accurately? Looks promising, this. Tremendous intuition to win it back. So a throw in here. Stevenson. And Norris. It's with Pell. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Senior has it. Luke Prosser. Senior. Jackson on the ball. Options around him. Ryan Jackson. Courtney Senior making progress. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Anderson. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. On the scent of something positive. Norris. Frank Nublet. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Harry Pell. Senior. It's with Pell. Frank Nuble. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Hunt. Rose. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Danny Rose on the ball. Hunt. And Rose with it. And possession lost, intercepted. Hunt. Rose. Crisp tackling. And Rose with it.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of
He's going forward well here. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
And there it is, the half-time whistle. Underway then in the second half, and the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Senior. On and on he goes. Hunt. Jackson on the ball. Senior has it. Eastman. Jackson. Stevenson. It's with Tom Eastman. It's with Pell. And Rose with it. And very deftly cut out. Frank Nuble. Luke Norris. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? He's given it away. Happy to take on the shot. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. He's found a pocket of space. And Nuble has it. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Really a very poor ball. Stevenson. They really look after the ball when they have it. In full control of the ball here. Crossing into the middle. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Well, the pass not finding its target. Anderson, Hunt. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Grant. Possession lost.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging their team onto attack.
Norris. Stevenson. Well, they have it again. Only 10 minutes remaining here. A sloppy pass. And with the goalkeeper. Eastman, Stevenson, the attack continues, they're making considerable progress, and Nuble has it, he has plenty of support, he cuts it back. Well, it might still work out for them. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Cross lacking guile and accuracy. And there's the referee's whistle. These two sides cannot be separated.